Hey guys, David Turnbull here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com. We've been waiting for an Xbox Live type of online system for a while now on Nintendo consoles, and I'm starting to lose faith that we're going to get one this generation. But just to fuel the fire a bit more, Nintendo's president has said that they plan to aggressively explore network elements of the Nintendo 3DS. Now, it's a pretty vague statement, and he could just be talking about like Virtual Console and classic games and other digital distribution features of the 3DS. But I'll continue to pretend that Nintendo has something sneaky up their sleeves that they're just waiting to reveal at the perfect time, even though that is very unlikely at this point, I think. And if that isn't disheartening enough, Joystick has gone hands-on with EA's doomed Viva Piñata ripoff, My Garden. Andrew Yun has said it's the least impressive experience he's had on the 3DS, and keep in mind that most of the 3DS demos so far have been still images converted to 3D, meaning My Garden is less exciting than a still image. That said, I never like to see a game fail miserably, so let's hope EA can pull the experience together for March next year so it doesn't make our eyes bleed. But as a launch title, the game should be much further along than it currently is. But anyways, that is all the news for now. Make sure you check out Nintendo3DSBlog.com for more coverage. Leave a comment below, and I will talk to you later.